In this video, we'll show you how to set up the Canon PIXMA MG3620 and how to wirelessly connect it to your mobile device and Mac computer. Let's get started. After carefully removing the printer from the box, we need to check to make sure the power cable and the ink cartridges are present. Next, carefully remove the orange tape and the protective materials from the printer. After the orange tape and protective materials are removed, we need to power on the printer. Connect the power cord, and then press the on button. The green light will be lit when the printer is on. Now we will install the inks. Open the paper output cover. The ink carriage will move into position. Next, carefully remove the color ink cartridge from the packaging. Then remove the orange tape from the bottom. Please do not touch the contacts on the back and bottom of the cartridge. Lower the locking lever. Insert the ink cartridge into the left slot until it stops. And then flip the locking lever up until it clicks into place. Repeat the same steps for the black ink cartridge. Close the front cover and wait until the on lamp stops flashing. Now, let's load some paper into the printer. Open the front cover. Next, slide the paper guide as far apart as possible and insert the paper until it stops. Finally, open the paper output tray. Before we move on, make sure the alarm lamp is not flashing. If it's flashing, count the number of flashes between each long pause. If it flashes 4 times, the ink cartridges are installed incorrectly. If it flashes 9 times, the orange tape and protective materials are not completely removed. Now, we'll go over the Wi-Fi setup for mobile devices and Mac computers. First, we need to download the Canon Print app on your mobile device. If you have an Apple device, go to the App Store. If you have an Android device, go to the Google Play Store. Search for the Canon Print app and then install it. Open the Canon Print app once installation is complete. Next, agree to the license and permission prompts. Please be aware that denying permissions could restrict what you can do with the app. When you get to this screen, we need to go back to the printer and prepare it for the wireless connection. Make sure the printer is on, there are no flashing lights, and the alarm light is off. Try restarting the printer if your lights don't look like this. Now, press and hold the Wi-Fi button. Then release it after the power light flashes once. Next, press the color button. And then press the Wi-Fi button. The blue Wi-Fi light should repeatedly flash. The printer is now ready to connect to your Wi-Fi. Back on your mobile device, select search to find your printer. Select next or OK to proceed to the next step. Select connect or join to connect to the printer. If this message appears and shows the correct Wi-Fi name, select yes. Otherwise, select no. If you did not get that message or if you clicked no, then you will need to choose your Wi-Fi from the list. Select your Wi-Fi name. Then type in your Wi-Fi password and select OK. Go back to the printer and wait for the Wi-Fi light to stop flashing. If you get an orange alarm light, that means the password you entered was incorrect. You can go back to this section of the video to try the setup again. If the password is entered correctly, you'll see this screen. Select MG3600 series when it appears on the list. Select the X icon on the upper right of the screen to return to the main menu. Congratulations! You can now print and scan from your mobile device. Now that your printer is connected to your Wi-Fi, let's get it connected to your Mac computer. First, we need to install the software. On your web browser, go to the top and type the website. usa.canon.com/mg3620 in the address bar. On the setup page, select download to get the printer software. Click on the download arrow on the top right of your browser. Then open the file that begins with Mac MG3600. Select Next to begin. When prompted, enter the password you used to set up your Mac, and then select Install Helper. On the next screen, select Start Setup. Review the information on the screen, and then select Next. Wait a few minutes while the software is updated. Next, the license agreement screen will display. If you accept the terms, select yes. If you select no, the software will not install. The for using services related to Canon product screen will appear. Review the information, and then select do not agree, or agree. Selecting do not agree will not prevent you from continuing with the printer installation. Now we will wait for your computer to find the printer on your Wi-Fi. It should be able to find the printer because we connected the printer to the Wi-Fi during the mobile device setup. If your printer is detected, it will show up on the list. If it's not on the list, make sure your computer is connected to the same Wi-Fi network you used to set up the printer. Then click Update. Once the printer is detected, select Next. The software will now install. This may take a few minutes. On the Add Printer screen, select Add Printer. A new window will appear and your MG3600 series printer should show up twice in the list. Select the version that says Canon IJ Network in the Kind column. Then make sure Canon MG3600 series is selected in the Use menu. Select Add when finished. Back on the Add Printer screen, select Next. On the Print Head Alignment Recommended screen, select Next to continue. If you would like to make a test print, select Start. You can skip test printing by selecting Next. If you selected Start to run a test print, you will see this screen. Make sure the printer menu at the top says Canon MG3600 series, then select Print. After the test print is completed, select Next to proceed. When this screen appears, the setup is complete. You can now print and scan from this computer. We just have a few steps left to customize your experience. Select Next to continue. If you want to download the user's manual, select Next. If you don't want the user's manual, select Clear All, then select Next. If you choose to get the user manual, it will now be installed. This may take a few minutes. At this time, you'll be prompted to register your product. We will select Skip so that we can finish the setup. When you see this screen, the software installation is complete. Select Exit. Congratulations! This concludes the setup of your Canon MG3620. For more how-to videos, please visit our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.